It's that young Sinatra 4 shit right here.
Rest in peace, Mac Miller.
It's been like 10 years. Here we go. Yeah. Visualizing and realizing my life is fucking crazy.
Okay, so I've thought about doing a video about Spotify playlist and do a Q&A, so I couldn't be bothered to do two separate videos, so I'm just going to do the Q&A at the end because I'm lazy. Everyone who knows me, I'm lazy. I'm hungry right now. And I wish McDonald's could deliver. If anyone delivers McDonald's, anyone who could drive, because I can't, deliver McDonald's like right now, please. That's why they want to kill us. Cool. Get into the video. Anyway, Spotify. Fucking hell, why do I keep saying Spotify? Spotify. Fucking hell. Spotify. Spotify playlist. Okay, so there's some, it's mainly songs that have come out, or albums, mixtapes, whatever you want to call them, singles, or whatever like that, have come out in 2018, and just what I've been mainly listening to. So, at the end of August, we had two albums. One by Hi-Rez called Humble But Hungry, and one called Kamikaze by Eminem. So we'll just start with Humble But Hungry. So I'll just show like 2-3 songs, a bit of some songs from the album that I liked and just what I'm listening to. So here's some from Humble But Hungry.
The news acting like they give a shit. They're not the ones that have to live with this. They need tragedy to sell stories. Honestly, I'm so sick of it. In class, writing down bullet points. Getting hit with the bullet points. It doesn't matter left wing or right. They just look for someone that they could exploit.
Bouncing off the walls again. Ay, ay. Don't know who to call again. Ay, ay. Used to take my time with the shit. Now I'm down to lose it all.
I've been bouncing off the walls. 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 There's a chance I'm gonna fall. I've been bouncing off the walls.
And here's some from Kamikaze.
I need that, but I think it's inevitable. They know a button to press it, whatever the pull to give me the snap, though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger. But you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minifin and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat. I'm a killigan. Cause even if I gotta end up beating a pillagan, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini tin, it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram. And I might as well, cause I'm gonna end up being a pill. You better leave me the hell alone, or I'll sell you an Elvis clone. Walk up in this house you own, cross my pelvic bone. Use your telephone, then go fetch me the remote. Put my feet up and just make myself at home. I belong here. Clown, don't tell me about the culture. I inspired the Hobsons, the Logics, the Coles, the Sean's, the K-Dots, the 5-9s and O. Brought the world 50 Cent, you did squat, piss and moan, but I'm not gonna fall, gonna bitch.
And I've been listening to Logic's Bobby Tarantino 2 mixtape, which is a follow-up from his mixtape, Bobby Tarantino, which was released after The Incredible True Story. Yeah, people who know me, no, you know, that's all you need to know. And there. But yeah, here's some songs that I like from Bobby Tarantino too. These are the favorites.
Wait up, just can't believe that my swag is on another level. Yeah, I keep it G. Matter of fact, I keep it M. Turn that shit upside down, now it's a W. No, ain't nobody fucking with him. Don't matter who comes stand next to me, once I'm surrounded, ain't nobody fucking with them. I am the best of 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 the best like men. In black, greatest alive, bitch, I been that. If you don't agree, you get kidnapped. Bitch slap, thrown back, like woo.
Roll up to the spot, feeling real good. Think you gon' talk shit, you better not. My homies real hood. They say Logic, why you do that? I don't know, I don't know. Yeah, they used to be like, who that? I don't know, I don't know. Now they know my name wherever I go. Used to think that's what I wanted, but now just don't know. No, I can't fuck with that, knuck if you bucking back. Yeah, I've been working, but I ain't got nothing back. Tell me the daily now, hold up, wait, really now. All of that shit you been talking, just silly now. It's as quick as you rise, just as quick as you could fall. Oh no, 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 I can't fuck with that at all. Can't fuck with that at all.
Yes, you've probably seen the music video. Yep, I know. I think it's good. It's not me being big-headed, but I was proud of it. I don't give a shit what anyone else thinks. I'm proud of it. And then he released a single called One Day featuring Ryan Tedder.
One thing I can be sure, as long as I got the floor, I'ma use this power to paint a picture of unity. And yeah, I'm ripping it up with that energy like it's true of me. Fuck the lights and the cameras right now, it's showing me. One day, I'll be richer than I was before. One day, I'ma have enough money to buy the store. One day, like Sinatra said, you know I'm finna do it my way. You on the road to success, I took the highway.
That's pretty good. That's gonna be on his fourth album called Young Sinatra 4, so that's exciting. And then there's Fora. He's got an album called Love Is Hell coming out in October the 5th. That's pretty good. I enjoyed that song. I'm not really listening to Trippie Redd, but I started to listen to a tiny bit. If anyone's got any good songs by Trippie Redd or any other artist, just comment down below or message me, whatever, then I'll check it out. And then Royce da 5'9" released an album called Book of Ryan. So, there's already a song that I know. Adam, you're watching this. You know what song it is. You know what song it is. Don't you disrespect the fucking cat killing mother drugs. But yeah, that's my favorite song. That is my favorite song off that album. Of course, the one, the remix. Eminem did do a good version. I'll give it one. Am I missing anything from the Spotify playlist? No, not really. So let's just jump into the Q&A, really. Because there's not really much to talk about from my Spotify. Top 3 loving songs. Well, I did have a, I have an answer for that. I'd say Under Pressure. Good weed, I can make any woman succeed, control you with nasty. The heart greed, along with anybody that's in need, I make them beg and plead. I'm in the pocket of mafia crime lords and presidents, without shit. Me don't evict you from your residence. Hope why can't I think of a third one? Dead presidents, never irrelevant, why not a soul on earth would love me if I weren't me, no matter what year I'm in, no currency, people that have me. Yeah, they power so immense, but people without me make no sense.
Fuck it, we'll come back.
Yeah,
the world revolve around me, yeah. The law
evolve around me. The shit people yeah, do to get a piece of me astound me.
Blood stains what were your my last, face when drug what, deals go what? Wrong. I'm what giving were to your the last, greatest athletes when what they go wrong. People put me in check, but I'm still laughing what? All the way to the bank. Oh, right. What would your last meal be? I'm always there for you, yeah. Meal. When it comes down to the wire. Mackey's. If some people even tuck me away till Mackey's. They retire. I usually come around on the 1st or 15th. If you owe me to somebody, then they'll leave you beneath. Easy. People go crazy when they feel me in the Middle East, they drill me.
How many cows does it take to lift down people to steal me? I knew these two
dudes that's always been homies since fifth grade, always scheming on the block selling crack. How many elephants paid. Does it take now to lift a cow? Graduated, thought that shit a charade.
Only thing on their mind that was would you rather rap with Eminem or a rap of your choice? Either rap with Eminem or rap a choice of my song with Eminem. But before he had the chance to pull the trigger, oh shit, here come the cops. They saw the gun and pulled both away. That is two more kids dead in the street. All before 20, you'll
that's all we got for the questions so far, I'm money. Pretty sure. Unless I've skipped one. I don't remember. Aha, yes, I have skipped one. Favorite TV show at the moment? I don't really watch TV, but I'd well. If I have no. Okay, for TV, I'm gonna say Drake and Josh for all time's sake for childhood. And if I could say film, I'm probably gonna say 8 Mile. Because everyone loves 8 Mile. Straight Outta Compton was good there. I like that. But yeah, make sure I haven't skipped anything else. Have I skipped anything else? Any other questions I've missed out? Nope, that's about it. I think that's about it. So you guys got a little taste of my Spotify playlist. I'll put a link to my Spotify in the description, obviously. Put a link to my Instagram. Put a link to my Twitter. Let me know what video you want to see next. So, hope you guys enjoy. Bye! And I titled the track Young Sinatra. Now is the birth of